Tragedy in Citronelle. Two people are dead following a car crash last Friday. Mobile County Sheriff deputies say Karen Kahn and Lee Nall drowned after the truck they were in flipped and landed in a creek on River Woods Road. Investigators say the truck was driving too close to the edge of the dirt bridge and that the rain may have caused the side to give way, making the truck slide into water. Deputies say the deaths appeared to be an accident, but an investigation remains ongoing.